How is everyone doing?
Great.
Awesome. Thank you, Saratoga.
I'm great.
Always having a good time. Casual. Ever so casual. I just would like to introduce some wonderful friends of mine, and I'm honored that they're willing to share the stage with me. Let's give it up for Mr. Larry Grenadier. Mr. Taylor Eigsti on the piano. So this is brand new. Very new, very nice. We're gonna play maybe a few songs you know, and then a lot of original material, so wish us luck. Hope you don't run out. But thank you all for coming. I'll revisit, maybe. Anybody who knows me, I'm just kind of, once we get into the music, we just evolve. So maintain an open heart, open spirit, and we love you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Give it up once again, Larry Grenadier on the bass. Taylor Eigsti on the piano. We played a lot of music, so I gotta read it off the paper. We started off with a tune called Voyager, which is from my Voyager band, that Taylor is also a honorary, and I don't even have the terminology. He kind of makes the band, you know. It's without his spirit, I don't know what Voyager would be. So I appreciate you, brother. But that's from our Live by Night album, which we do not have here. The second tune we played is from my latest album, also with Boys You Call, Maiden Voyage. I did an arrangement because everybody loves Maiden Voyage. Why not? You know, get a little Herbie Hancock prize, you know, props. Herbie, what's up, dude? The next tune is another song of mine called Aquila. And then we did a song called Maiden. It's another ballad I actually wrote for my beautiful wife. Yeah, you know. She's beautiful, you know. And then we went into this last piece was called, it doesn't have a title. It's called New Song, so. New Song. Wow, these are like, it's rare I read a list where all the tunes are mine. damn. Thank you, guys. I never like playing my songs, actually. I like to play them in the basement at home. You know, it's kind of like singing in the shower. Like, no one hears you. You're just like, yeah. I'm not going to do it. You know, sometimes your own music is very personal. Or just whatever you do is very personal. And it takes a minute before you feel like you're ready to share it for people's possible judgment, you know? Sometimes, I don't know about you guys, but for me, it feels so honest when you can do something and it inspires yourself. And sometimes people judgment can get in the way, so I'm always kind of on the back end. I remember for years, people were like, man, you should start your own band. I was like, you know, I'm gonna get right on that. But I just never wanted to because, you know, the critics might get a hold of it and be like, oh my God, ooh, that was rough. Eric Harland should have stayed aside, man. You know, actually he should give up the drums and just take up a postmaster at the local post office. But so, you know, I applaud every artist on every format, in every format, because it takes courage to be able to put forth anything that's personal to yourself, really. And we talked to the kids yesterday, and they're so great. They're all hanging out here. But it does, it takes a lot of courage, and I want to inspire you guys to keep going because, you know, we saw the fear in your eyes yesterday, but you're gonna do great. You can't really fail because it's just you. You know, no matter what people think, you know, it's all about you. It's all about the next step in your evolution, you know. So not to make this a masterclass, we're gonna keep on playing some music. So there's another tune of mine called Contrast, and we'll just keep evolving. Thank you all for listening. We'll keep going. Thank you.
Thank you.
give it up for Larry Grenadier on the bass. Let's give it up for Tater Eigsti on the piano. We are the trio. Thank you, Saratoga, for coming out. Thank you, Skidmore, for all the love. Thank you, students. I hate to call y'all students. Thank you for being artists and creative beings. Peace and blessings. Travel safe. And again, we love you. Thank you. Numbers, contrast, breathe. The actual last piece we just played is called Plain Over Kansas. It's penned by the magnificent Mr. Tater Eigsti. And yes. And we have another beautiful composition penned by a great saxophone player that I've been playing with for some time now. He wrote a song for a beautiful couple named Jean. French and English. We're gonna say Jean and Renata. Thank you.